So, Spike, has the professor finished creating his time machine yet?
He said it's just about done.
I wonder if we could take a trip in it today.
If so, I'll be going first.
That's not fair, Spike. Wait up.
That's it. Hello?
It's Spike, and Jake's with him.
Spike!
No! Get out of here, you two! I've got it! If that does that, then this happens. In other words, that causes this. Therefore, if in fact that happens, then... Eureka! Natalie, the time machine is complete!
Already. We've got bigger problems, you know?
Spike, can you hear me? Something incredible has happened. As a result of that accident, you have been warped through time. You will soon arrive in the age of the dinosaurs. The bad news, Spike, is that a band of monkeys is also lost in the past in many different lands. If those monkeys are left to their own devices, they will probably end up seriously changing the course of history. Spike, I have a request to make of you. Luckily, you should be in the possession of two gadgets I've invented. I want you to use them to go after as many of those wild apes as you can. You'll be able to capture them with the time net. And should you find yourself in a potentially dangerous situation, use the stun club to defend yourself. It will definitely come in handy. I know you'll be more than up to the huge task ahead. I'm counting on you.
gadget is almost ready.
The water net lets you shoot underwater. Try it out in the training facility before you beam out. Remember, if you fail to clear the training level, you won't be able to advance to the next level. Good luck.
Transporting.